Power play. 0 for 1 with no shots. There's one, and Svechnikov fires it home. It's 2-1 Carolina. Svechnikov is second of the game, and that took all of 3 seconds on the power play.
Doesn't matter, offensive zone, defensive zone, especially on special teams. And this is put right on a tee for him. And see Svechnikov wire this puck. It flutters. It knuckleballs over Henrik Lundqvist's ear. Catches the veteran net.